Hi, my name is Claudio Alvarado, and I work in the emergency department here at UC Davis Health. Today, I'm going to show you how to do a home COVID-19 test. The kit we'll be using is called iHealth COVID-19 Antigen Rapid Test, which is a fairly common test to use at home. In the kit comes two tests, and we'll go over each part of it. You'll have your collection swab, your test card, and your dropper and liquid that you'll use later. Before you begin, it's always really important to look at the instructions, as some tests can be different. Make sure you wash your hands thoroughly with warm water and soap for 30 seconds. The first step is we're going to use a collection swab to go into each nostril, rotating 5 times. You have to go about 1/2 inch to 3/4 inch. A great thing to remember is about the size of the tip of your pinky. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Though it doesn't hurt, it does feel really funny. Now we'll go to the next nostril. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll go ahead and put it back into the wrapper for later use. The next part we're going to use is the liquid in the dropper. Make sure to tap it 3 times on a hard surface. 1, 2, 3. You'll go ahead and open up the orange part and set that aside on a clean surface. At this point, you'll go ahead and grab your swab. Place the swab into the liquid, and you're going to turn 15 times. 1, 2, 13, 14, 15. Next is a crucial part. You're going to squeeze the bottom in order to squeeze the swab as you pull out, making sure you get every last bit of the collection. Now you can throw away your swab. Go ahead and grab your cap, replace it, and you can set this aside for right now. The test kit itself has a collection sample portion, which requires 3 drops of the liquid, as well as the test results. You'll see a C and a T. It's imperative that you get a line at the C, which is the control, which lets you know that the test is working itself. If you don't get a C within the 3 drops within the 15 minutes, your test sample is no longer valid and you have to use another test. Grab your dropper and this time you're going to take off the top cap. You're going to instill 3 drops into the collection chamber of your kit. 1, 2, 3. Now comes the hardest part, and that's waiting. The best thing to do is to set a timer on your phone for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, you can read your results. You'll look for one of two things. You'll look for a line at the C, which is a control, and then if you're positive, you'll see a line at the T, which is your test results. Doesn't matter how faint or how bright the result is, but if you have that line at the T, then your test is positive for COVID-19. If your test is positive, be sure to isolate yourself from your friends and family and maintain proper precautions, washing your hands and wearing a mask. If your symptoms worsen, meaning shortness of breath, or you can't get enough air in, be sure to go to your local emergency department.